Well, let's go back to the Abomia network. Let's go. Boya? What is Boya? Alright. So, I already know one of the demons I want to make.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Oh. Put that inside. That would help. Hey. I mean, I can get 3 skills, so... Lowers foes evasion and hate rate. That would help. Raises. Yes. Death touch. You know what? Let's add the
fire. Are you sure?
Not sure, but I'm just... Wow, he actually says that, yes.
All right.
Oni. Oh, no wonder it was beating us. I would do that.
All right.
Whoa, not analyze. It'll rush the money. If I were to do it. There we go. That feels better.
Are you sure?
It's a shame that Taraka has gone down.
All right.
This is the PC version. Digital Deluxe Edition. I'll admit,
all right.
I have a problem with seeing the difference between 30 and 60, sadly. My eyes can't perceive it very well. But it should be 60 frames. I mean, I checked the menu before I started the game, like the options menu, and I didn't see a frame, like an option for frame rate. Here, let me see it from this point of view. It would be graphics, wouldn't it? Yeah, graphics. Thank you. Fire Sun. Maybe it's a display? How does movement work? Oh. That's weird that you could play this in a... Wait, are they in my party? No. Not in my party. I kind of want to. Ramp up Hypixie to 20. Yeah. No, wait. I gotta get an angel. About you do the right thing. There we go. Let's enjoy the party. Let's get her some level. Okay. When I mean get her some levels, I mean that's the best part about this, though. Demi Feet was born.
Now then.
Go. Just ignore the blood on the floor and stuff, okay? Nothing to worry about. Go. That's so much better. Done. Sorry, we'll just keep gathering books until we get enough to do what we need. What happened? I looked away for 2 seconds. I did it again. Yeah. I got the higher picture. Wait, it lowers defense. Uh-oh. So, that just happened. I think that's like 3 levels right there. For the pixie. 4. Double pin, okay. Gonna do this. Oh no, not Kazakami! Become my healer. Now you all die. Hey, got another thick one. We gotta work on that. Last resort. I guess if you just want to wipe everything off the board, there you go. Oh, not ice spread that. Oh. I don't mean him. Okay. I might mean him. A little bit. Double pit. Double pit. Alright, back to the medical center. Let's level up the pixie a little bit. Oh. Why are you even working? At least I don't think. Let's double check that. No. No. Oh, I've been poisoned. Help. It hurt me. Ow. I keep going back, and I'm like, why do I keep going back?
Oh, no.
Let's not use the pixie here. Oh. Keep coming back here. My brain is literally saying, grind here forever. Make your life easy. Like, that would be the mental thing. That would be the actual thing that I would mentally do. But I know people don't want to see that. Me grind here forever. They want to. But this game is just like. But yeah, we can. Just let me make a hero. Let's just check boss. Get annihilated. Did that damage? That damage. This is delicious. Oh my. I still have Earth. No, I do not. Well, good.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Hmm. Even that would be awkward. I wanna... Oh, wait, no, I don't wanna do that. Oh. That thing. Look, all I can do is that. And talk to Gaja Awa.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Right.
Hang on. No dodge. Let me see what no dodge here.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Alright, we'll have to change it up a little bit. But we want lunge. We do want the,
Are you sure?
Perfect. Now we have something interesting to bring to the board.
All right.
Oh yeah. Keep hitting the wrong button. I feel like, I'm gonna be honest, when I was looking at, physical copy. I'm gonna get a physical copy for the Steam. Not for Steam, for the Switch. So that I'll actually have it for a collection. With the exit. But like, as I was saying before, everything I've noticed is so much more crisp and clear. But I can read it compared to if I was playing this on the PS2 version. Even with the fact that I'm playing it on a big screen, and I'm so far from it, I can still read everything perfectly. $100 a minute. Map goes south. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there. Okay. I have to go back to the next. Game's easy now. Game's easy because I broke it. Couldn't get inside the base? Wow. I didn't think you'd actually be crazy enough to try and go there. Is there a reason why you need to? Yes. Really? Gosu Tenno. The Great Underpass of Genza. Just
wow. Okay.
Oh wait, I remember. Wish to let me in your best case. Okay. I bid you failure. Okay. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Okay, follow your sleep guy. Plus two bridges. Oh. Bridge. Three. Really overpowered right now. I wouldn't cross the highway if I were you. The demons there are dangerous. Not believe. The door at the Oh. What is this mean by return to terminal? It's not a true terminal. Small suit. Basically. Oh. Okay. Can't even hurt me. I'm completely unstoppable now because I advanced too far. Here we go. Having too much fun with this though. Great underpass of goods. Oh, another path. Oh, a long tunnel full of poisonous demons. Oh, I see what you did there. They're demons that make poison.
Oh.
Ow! Follow them. Someone made it all the way here.
What?
Demon? Is he a mantra demon? The key's with them. Alright, we'll report this to him. Oh good, as long as the center one is, he's really good time. Can't lose. It's like I said though earlier. The moment we started making demons and getting some levels under us, we would become unstoppable. We hard mode would just turn into something more tolerable, I guess you could say. He's here!
Demon!
Demon! Mantra!
It's a demon!
A mantra name? We've seen a demon up there.
Mannequin.
We're mannequins.
Oh. My goodness.
Large terminal. Ah.
Oh.
Hey, how's it going?
Mannequin.
Maybe slaves. Whoa. At least we have a place to, we have a save point that can allow us to go anywhere, so we need a spring to have access.